All right, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our performance part of it. But I got one more thing for you, and these kids love doing this. So we're going to do one last thing. I invite all of you guys to drop your instruments down and your flags, reset the block, back on the field for a drill down. We do something as an activity, it's kind of a fun game. We call it a drill down. As you notice, I'm yelling at them, not because I don't like them or because I'm a bad teacher. It's because that's how we function. We're based, marching band is based from military, and it came from a military background. So we use commands, we use directional stuff that gets them where we need to go. So there's an activity that we do call a drill down, where I give them a set of commands and they have to execute them correctly. And if they don't, they have to fall out. And we see who the last person standing is, and they're the winner. Last year's winner for the drill down was James Raz. Where are you at, James? He's not paying attention to me, but he won it last year. So we're gonna try it again, we're gonna do it again. And the trick with giving commands, I have to give commands in a certain order.